overactive bladder.
The strong, sudden urges.
Going to the bathroom so often.
Wedding accidents.
Discover prescription Detrol. Detrol is proven effective to treat overactive bladder. Detrol reduced bathroom visits by 2.2 times in 24 hours versus 1.1 times with a sugar pill.
Stay a little longer?
Love to.
1.2 fewer wedding accidents occurred with Detrol versus 0.8 fewer with a sugar pill. Similar decreases over 24 hours. Do not take Detrol if you have certain types of stomach, urinary, or glaucoma problems. The most common side effect is dry mouth at 39.5% for Detrol versus 15.9% for sugar pill. Common but less frequent ones may include dry eyes, headache, constipation, and indigestion.
Have that?
Not right now.
For more product information, call us or ask your doctor about prescription Detrol, proven effective to treat overactive bladder.
Dad, I asked my doctor about Detrol.
I was after pregnancy and I was still wearing my maternity clothes.
I needed to feel myself, and to feel myself was to get back down to my old weight.
Dexatrin works all day to help you eat less.
I lost over 13 pounds with the Dexatrin plan, and I just felt great.
Dexatrin, nothing beats feeling thin.
This is a Philly cheesesteak. This is a toaster. Not a good fit. This is Toaster Breaks Melts. Grilled sandwiches from your toaster. Toaster Breaks Melts with real cheddar. Come in grilled cheese, ham and cheese, Philly cheesesteak. Want a grilled sandwich? Try Toaster Breaks Melts.
Fighting tartar. Brushing may not be enough. Introducing the only mouthwash that helps fight tartar buildup. New Tartar Control Listerine. It has the same germ-killing power as regular Listerine, plus helps fight tartar buildup better than brushing alone. If you're going to fight tartar, make it an unfair fight. New Tartar Control Listerine. Where brushing starts, Listerine finishes. Look for a money-saving coupon in this Sunday's paper.
Overeaters think are sweeter, fresher, drier, cleaner, neater. Just kick off your shoe, and you'll know it's true. Overeaters think are sweeter.
Only Odor Eaters insoles, sprays, and powders are fortified with genuine Arm & Hammer baking soda. They destroy, devour, and defend against foot odor and wetness.
Odor Eaters think are sweeter.
Odor Eaters think are sweeter.
Four dedicated doctors.
Here's to internal medicine.
In four powerful. Provocative.
People have the right to make their own medical decisions whether you agree with them or not.
And riveting episodes.
She was raped.
I know how scared you are. With special appearances by Vanessa L. Williams and Dennis Rodman.
How can you get a doctor like her?
Leading to a stunning season finale.
I want an ambulance.
That one of these doctors won't survive.
Clear!
L.A. Doctors. It all starts Monday night at 10, 9 central on CBS.
Do you experience vaginal dryness at times and need moisture? Vagisil Intimate Moisturizer is like bringing back your own natural moisture. Gentle enough to use every day, as smooth as liquid silk. Never greasy. It replaces your body's own natural moisture. And only Vagisil Intimate Moisturizer contains the natural ingredients aloe and soothing chamomile. Vagisil Intimate Moisturizer. It's like bringing back your own natural moisture.
I shot it from the rooftops. This is the thinnest I've been, maybe ever. I was fat. SlimFast was the best thing that happened to me. I have lost over 50 pounds on the SlimFast plan. I've kept it up for 2 years. Wow, I like it. I take care of myself and I eat smart. I have a SlimFast for lunch every day. That's the secret.
23 vitamins and minerals, protein, calcium, fiber, all the balanced nutrition like a healthy meal.
I love it. And it really gives me a charge.
SlimFast every day. Balanced nutrition for a healthy life.
I finally found the answer.
Body Human 2000 will continue.
Tonight, Lauren.
Yeah!
Driver's Ed Dave teaches kids to parallel park and...
What happened? What went wrong?
Boxer Lennox Lewis on his controversial fight. Then what do around-the-world balloonists need?
An excellent driving instructor. Right.
Perfect! And after Dave, Craig's talking to Shannon Doherty.
Unexpected mother.
About to give birth to twins.
An unexpected delivery.
One black, one white.
How exactly did this happen?
All the Chicago Hope, CBS next Wednesday.
Hi, Vic Clark. I love great oldies, and now Tampa Bay has a brand new station playing more of them. The new Oldies 97.1. The greatest music ever made on the greatest oldie station you'll ever hear.
Place. Now there's one exciting car designed.
and design. It's the most solid Grand Am ever built. Grand Am. Excitement. Well built. By the Pontiac.
Talk about a change of clothes. Everything's changed at Ward's. Except great prices, of course.
You can't shop smarter. You can't shop smarter. You can't shop smarter than Ward's.
Here's your turkey, hon.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah?
I'm afraid that's not Jenny O. Turkey.
What? Hey, what are you...
I can always tell Jenny O.
From the taste. It's a little different. It's a little better. I'll try it for yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Good, isn't it?
Yeah, very tasty.
Hey, I'm real cops, are you?
Book 'em.
Dick Fletcher. Weather experience you can count on. Only on 10 News.
Thanks for making CBS America's most watched network. Welcome home.